In this video, I'm going to show you how to add an image to a page in Physiopedia. So first of all, we need to be editing the page. So I click and go into editing mode. Then I need to place my cursor where I'd like the image to appear. So we can see at the top here that this page for Gluteus Maximus could really do with an image. So I'm going to put my cursor at the start of the text here. And then I click on Insert, Add Media, and it brings up this search box for me. So what I will do is search for any images that are already in Physiopedia. And you can see there are three images there with that come up under that search term. I'm going to add this image, which I've recently added to Physiopedia. I've recently uploaded as a new file, and I'm going to use this image. You can see here that then the media settings will appear, and this is where you can make some add a caption to your image and sort of format your image or place it where you'd like it to be on the page. So I'll add a caption first of all. And that caption, you can also style that caption, make it bold for instance or not. You could, if you're adding a reference here, you can add a link to the journal article, or you could actually, in fact, add a reference as well. In the advanced settings, this is kind of the main thing I use here is where to position the image. So I'm actually going to position the image on the right and wrap the text around the image. You can make it a smaller thumbnail, you can add a frame or not, and you can also change the size of the image as well. So I'm now going to insert that image, and you can see that it's appeared there on the right-hand side of the page with the caption that I added. Now I will also just highlight that when we add an image, so I just want to go back to adding an image, that it will give you the option to upload the image straight away. Now we actually prefer that you don't use this setting, because when we use this setting, all it gives us is the option to add a name for the image and a description. It doesn't give us any option to add any licensing in there at all. So what we would need to do is, if we're uploading the image this way, is then add the licensing later. So what we prefer you to do is upload the file first using the upload file, and then add the image to the page as I have done now by searching for it in the file search. So that's how you insert an image to a page.